Hello ma'am, my name is Dhaval Pandav. I'm from polyglot.com. A very warm welcome to our interview series, which is called Thoughts on Education, where we interview with the various dignitaries such as owners, VCs, principals, HODs and teachers. Before I proceed with this interview, I would request you to give a brief introduction about yourself, ma'am.
I'm Dr. Sujata Prashant Deshmukh, working as the head of computer engineering department. I have more than 25 years teaching experience. I have completed my PhD in information technology in 2017. And I have published more than 25 papers in various reputed journals and conferences. I have published 4 design patents and 2 utility patents, and 4 design patents has been granted by the Indian government.
It was really nice knowing about you and your experience, ma'am. So my first question is, being the HOD at FRCRC, what are your roles and responsibilities, ma'am?
So my first responsibility is the curriculum enrichment. So this year we have developed a curriculum as per the NEP policy, and in that we have introduced various courses which are industry specific and more emphasis on the practical knowledge. So with program curriculum courses with various programming languages, we have introduced the industry specific courses like full stack development lab course. Then we have introduced cloud computing course, DevOps lab, software testing and quality assurance lab. So curriculum enrichment is my the first responsibility. Second is the infrastructure development. So in our department, we have specialized machine learning server, then dedicated kit, dealing kit is there for advanced networking related experiments. So, and in our department, total 8 labs are there, and and the configuration like we have i7 computer, i5, i3 computers, and student can do various projects by using all this infrastructure. And third one is faculty development is my responsibility. So in my department right now, 14 faculty members are pursuing the PhD, and 5 faculty members are with the PhD degree. So that way we are shaping the department. And with that, in our department, various clubs are there, like Google Developer Club, Game Development Club, Coding, Code Lab Club, CSI, Computer Society of India. So various clubs are there. So these clubs open the door outside the college to the students. So they can learn various leadership qualities by doing the activities of all these clubs. And how to handle the event in real time. So like that, all these clubs are again shaping the other qualities which is required apart from the academics. When students go to the industry, so that time they have to work on a real time project. They need to understand the clients and customer needs. So these clubs are helping them to raise the funds for various event, how to handle the real-time situation in the event. So various clubs and clubs are there in my department. And next responsibility is I have to provide us student support systems. So we have a mentoring system, so it helps students to guide in selecting their courses. One mentor is assigned to each and every student. So anytime student can meet with their mentors, can discuss their problems and issues. With that, again, they can ask the various questions related with the placement. Some students want to do entrepreneurship. So what are the various options for that? They want to start a company. With that, with the various types of student support system is there in my department.
How do you try to bring practical approach towards these subjects and make it industry oriented?
So in curriculum, we have introduced various courses which are in demand in industry. Like just now I told, full stack development course. So various jobs are available for this course. Then business data analytics course is included in the curriculum. Then DevOps lab is introduced, software testing and quality assurance. So various industry specific courses, industry required courses we have included in the curriculum, and more emphasis is given on the practical approach. So theory lectures are reduced in this new curriculum and more emphasis is given on the practical learning and rote learning concept. We have reduced by changing our assessment pattern. So in assessment pattern, we are introducing various case studies so that they can get the real experience. Then project-based learning we have introduced in the curriculum.
What would you like people to know about your institute? They may not know.
So our college has various clubs and various project teams, and these clubs and these project teams are participating in various national and international competitions, and students are winning the awards. Just two few. From 2019, our college students are winning the awards in Smart India Hackathons. So this year, three awards we got in Smart India Hackathon competition at various places. And with that, again, students are organizing various activities. So this year, Google Developer Club has organized one hackathon in which 25 institute across the worldwide participate. So it just opened the door for the students, so they can compete. They can do the competition with international student also. So more emphasis on hackathons and coding competitions we have introduced in our institute.
Any suggestion you would like to give to the current youth and aspiring students?
So knowledge and skills are very much important, but with that, values and attitude is very important when you want to work in a as a professional in the industry. Okay? And with that, happy environment should be there so that they can learn in happy environment. So that way, I just want to give the message to create a happy environment everywhere so that it should be harmonious and students will learn and grow further.
It was a pleasure talking to you and interviewing your thoughts on education, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Thank you.